Saw a guy put a jar in his ass, and then the jar broke, cause he didn't use anal stretchy cream. And then he pulled the glass out of his asshole, and it made a big puddle of blood.
I watched the guy get murdered in the shed
and lit on fire. That's probably where she kept all her food. She probably kept all her food and stuff.
I saw a woman's vagina get set on fire.
Oh, after her head got cut up and her hair got cut off.
It was not a nice view.
Jerked off.
There's my dick for.
Hurt it so much, it made me want to protect it.
Down with it. I'm not gonna look at my dick the same. I love you for 30 years.
My dick really hurt after I saw that. Some random guy cut his balls and dick off, and then got really aggressive. I saw a cow that his testicles were blue.
Watched a woman get stoned to death.
She got by a chair. Take his testicles out of his ball sack.